Welcome back to Let's Play Coraline, everyone. I know it's been a while. Wait, hold on. I'm just going to do the audio kind of louder. Sorry about that. No. Oh my god. I'm going to freak out right now because this part is like creepy. Wait, is this recording? Yes, it is. Okay, so now we're going to go to the ladies. Jeez. No. You can't touch me. If you touch me, I'm going to kill you. I've got a slingshot. I know pretty brutal of me to say, or harsh of me to say that I'm going to kill a hedgehog, but it deserves it because it's on the other brother's body. I don't know why I'm talking so random. I know it's been a while, and that's because of like schoolwork and stuff. Yeah, homework is getting tougher. Well, I'm in 7th grade, so yeah. I'm just gonna stand on this one and this little box. Yeah. Sorry, I can't remember the controls. I know I started in like April with this, like April 5th, I think. I can remember. I know I started then, and it's almost like April 5th. I think I started with this Let's Play April 5th, 2015, and it's December now, so it's almost New Year. So I spent a year on this Let's Play, but I thought I was going to get done with this Let's Play like on my birthday, but I thought wrong. I like how they're not attacking me. Ugh, the sound creeps me out. How much health does this guy have? I wish there wasn't like a third person like this kind of view. I wish we were like currently like on Minecraft, but why can't I not kill this rat? And I'm gonna kill these rats before I do anything. Because they're gonna annoy me. And can I move this box? Yes, I can. And one thing I don't get about this is why she can't even climb up the stairs. Like, that's pretty annoying. Like, the sound. It gives me chills. Okay, how many minutes has passed? Only 2 minutes. Sorry if I talk right away. That'd be good. Stop dancing, Coraline. Sorry if I talk kind of weird. That's because I'm kind of like sick. And if I sound kind of different, I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure I'm sick, but come on, what's gonna happen, Coraline?
Whoa!
Yeah, I know, whoa. Come on, let's just... Oh, this part. I hate this part. Well... I get you, boo. Why aren't you moving? These dogs or backs or whatever they are, dog backs, whatever they are, they're kind of annoying. The dog backs. They get on my nerves. The dog backs, I'm gonna kill them. Oh my god. I know. Well, I've got Minecraft on my computer. If you want me to play Minecraft, like on a server, like capture the flag, be sure to comment down below. Keep on doing it. I don't know which episode we're on. I think it's 14 now. Yeah, 15 will be the last one. I don't think I'm gonna like stop background music to this because, yeah, I wanna leave it like. With this sound, so we can hear better, Coraline.
Coraline reached finally, done with this. Happy creature that bore little resemblance to young Miss Spink and Miss Forcible, that so delighted the canine crowd just a day earlier. She opened the hands and found the second ghost eye. Unfortunately, she was going to have to fight for it.
Dang.
Coraline didn't have a problem with that at all. All she needed was a little help and a bit of timing. The second ghost eye in hand, Coraline had one more move.
Okay, I'm just gonna skip this. Ooh, we're almost done with this game. Who's excited? Okay, I am. Before I... Haha, you rat. That rat didn't even notice me. Oh! Oh! You're hitting me in the tail. That's terrifying. That's so terrifying. I'm scared now. There's no music. This is like Five Nights at Belldam's. So scary. Die. 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 We don't need you here. Nobody likes rats. Hey, critter. Critter that wants to show themselves? Hello there. Are you here to get killed? Okay, Coraline's going on a killing spree, and oh my god, more of these animals. Oh my god, that's terrifying sound. And now it's that rat. Oh my god. Oh, that was a really weak rat, though. Let's get out of here. I'm terrified. Now we have to go to the Mr. Bobinski's place, because... Well, first off, I'm gonna go on a killing spree. I know. Coraline is going on a killing spree or a murdering spree. Yeah. After these. Shooting it. Killing it. I'm gonna kill this. Any other things that want to show themselves? Okay. Now it's time to go to the attic. Wait, do I have enough fireflies? Yes, I do, but does it hurt to grab more? I know I'm pretty calm with this let's play, but come on. I'm almost done with this. And when I'm done with this, we're gonna have so much fun. Poor elephant has to stay in there. Ooh, I like the sparkles. Dang it. Where am I going? That thing's gonna kill me. Hey there, little hairy hedgehog thing. Little ugly porcupine, whatever your name is. Oh my god. The eyes just like disappeared. The eyes like came off the body. Ew, that's gross. Thank god they don't leave like the dead corpses of the people that are dead now, because that would be pretty terrifying to play with. I mean, not play with, oh my god, what am I saying? Like, when you're playing the game and you're like, you're gonna come across like a corpse, I would get terrified. And the spinning door of Venice. Woo! Oh no. Not this part. Wait, what? Plug the cannons. I will plug the cannons. Think. Terrible at this. I'm gonna fail. No, you're not. Come on. Surface again. Face. Thank god I did that. Nailed it. Oh crap, now I have to run. And I do not want to die at this part, because if I die, chase the mouse with mouse. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ. Oh, for God's sake, where are you at? I'm gonna chase that one. I do not want to fall today, or tonight, or whatever it is. No, I died. Dang it, I died. Well, I'm gonna respawn now. That was pretty terrifying. I'm gonna try not to fall. Run! I don't wanna die. This is terrifying. Jesus Christ. No, Jesus, no! Jesus, no! No! Are you kidding me? For God's sake, come on. Come on, Coraline. It hurts like bleeding.
Coraline was devastated.
Aww.
She had let the rat get away with the third ghost eye. Once again, a friend with a very strong distaste for rats came to the rescue. The third ghost eye was soon in hand. With the world unraveling around them, their final destination beckoned, and a final confrontation with the Belden was at hand.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how the world should end. You know, like, at the park. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. That's a wrap for now. And I'll see you guys at the finale. Bye!